a rental car, a police pursuit, a gun, and a whole lot of charges.
And a Mattydale man in the middle of it all. State police say last week they pulled over 28-year-old Jamal Vikram for speeding. He took off after police say they spotted marijuana on the front seat. Caught at his home, Vikram's rental vehicle was searched. The search turned up oxycodone pills, marijuana, and a fully loaded stolen .357 revolver. He faces speeding, drug and weapons charges, along with failure to obey a police officer.